She's only done one test.
Just one.
She's only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
What said Valravn?
Valravn. Dark magic.
Valravn. Ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that?
It's a door.
We all want to see this again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Finished.
she will find what she's looking for.
Valravan's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Droth.
Look how much it's changed.
Challenge me. Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now.
How can she get up?
It must be magic.
Dark.
A trick.
Valravan.
Tricking her.
Valravan. How can she get up? It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
Thank you.
picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning.
She can't go in.
Deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair jump.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home? Loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Valravn's song.
It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two. Listen, focus, listen. It's magic.
This reminds me of something. The forest.
Where? Which forest? Not from the wilds.
The wilds.
She left the wilds.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where? it's helping. He's not helping. It's trick.
Quiet, quiet.
Out in the wild. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
The gate is open!
Opened!
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, you will gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together. Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findan. The Northmen captured Findan's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findan made his escape. What was Findan burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
The gate is open!
It's open!
This darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
Are you still here?
I remember.
It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua,
and she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Remember your training.
Focus!
It's the only way.
Get up quickly!
Focus!
No!
Explosion.
the mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them, elusive, shifting faces. After a while, she could see the face of them. The trees, the mountains, the caves.
Haven and the Mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Why is she waiting?
She has to open the gate.
No, it's dangerous. Don't open the gate.
Mark,
don't.
She's done.